Okay, so before we actually head back to camp, we are going to go and see Hamish, who wants to go hunting with us. So yeah, that should be pretty awesome. Last time we were with him, we actually did get a trophy from that fishing side mission.
Hamish.
And this is part 3 of this character as well.
You said, we could go for a hunt.
I did. There's this huge she-wolf been stalking me the last few nights I've been out, but she can wait. Let's talk a while.
Sure.
So what do you do?
Me? I'm a wanderer. I was born further north, but I spent a lot of time out west. Funny, I never saw myself as a wanderer.
And they're just gonna sit and have a little chit chat with a cup of tea.
Bodies lay so thick, you could have walked across the whole field without your boots touching mud.
Those were bad times.
Yes, they were. Would you like some more coffee?
Please.
Oh, coffee, not tea.
What have we here?
Oh!
She's right across there.
That close.
She's acting brazen. Come on. Let's mount up.
Let's go get this wolf.
Come on. She went around to the left. Around the lake. Down here somewhere. Come on, she'll move quick.
Wolf shouldn't come so close to people.
Yeah, it's strange. When the whole country was wild, they could go where they liked. Now they're stuck hiding in the few corners of wilderness we got left.
It's a feeling with which I can sympathize.
This ain't a country for wild animals, nor wild men neither.
Not anymore, it seems.
You hear that?
Yep.
Quickly now, this way. Up there.
I forgot how beautiful the music in this game was.
Okay, I'm with you.
We're on to her. Come on.
Okay.
Damn. I can't see her. Let's get up to the top. Have a look around from up there. View loves hills, don't you, boy? You eat him up for breakfast.
Yeah, so I'm looking for.
What we got here? Is that a fresh kill?
Could be. Is the blood set?
Let me take a look.
Yep. That was her dinner. Somewhere over there.
I was thinking that.
A whole lot of over there.
That's the problem. There she is. Got shy all of a sudden. You got some extra miles on you tonight?
Oh, if we gotta chase her, let's chase her.
All right. Come on.
Let's go get her. I've got a feeling things are going to take a lot, go a lot worse though. We're probably going to come across a bear or something.
Damn it. Too slow. Looks like she's headed into the wood. We're going to have to track her through the scrub. Better to be on foot. Send your horse somewhere safe.
Get going, boy. There's a wolf about.
You went in there, all right. You got a tracker. Now you want to take the lead, or shall I?
I'll follow.
You did it. That's all right.
Okay, I'll track her. Stick to me. Got the trail.
I mean, I'm not a tracker. Just a shooter.
gun out, just in case.
Oh, I am ready.
She could be a half mile in front of us, or behind that next bush.
What the hell? What the hell? His gun just floated.
Keep your eyes up, okay? I got mine in the dirt.
What the fuck? We're actually noticing a lot of glitches in the game just now.
Let's head down here.
Oh my god, it looks like he's got an eagle floating above his head. God damn it, man.
I think we're close.
I heard her. I think.
Hey, up there. Is that the sea wolf?
Help. Ooh.
Whoa. You all right?
I almost got ripped apart.
Complete and unconditional.
Yeah, I don't think the wolves would have shown much mercy.
That's quite an ambush he led us into.
Yeah, bushwhacking, I'd call it.
Goddamn! Over here! Over here!
Oh! Shit! Get off me!
You alright?
Yeah.
Damn! Big son of a bitch.
Is that all of them?
That's the best of them.
Look at him.
Proud thing. Scary thing. They brought us here to be slaughtered.
You were after a hunt.
Yeah. Yeah, and I guess I got hunted. Going back to the cabin?
Nah. Still early. We'll stay up here a while. Dress this animal. Won't likely see another like him for some time.
Yeah, I hope I won't need it. Thanks for taking me out.
Yeah, anytime. You want to go out again? You come by and see me.
So long, then.
Wait. Here's a pelt.
Thank you.
You earned it.
Damn right, is it? Okay, that was awesome. Now, I'm going to need to trade this. So I need to find somewhere to do that. I could probably do that back at camp, which I think we're going to head there just now. For the next mission. Okay, so just because we were actually a lot closer to this one, we're going to do this next story mission. And we're going to talk to Charles Smith. And I think there's going to be some sort of fight going on. I don't actually know though. Hopefully not. I mean, hopefully we can help this place out, but I don't think it's going to go well.
Hello, Charles.
Not after what happened before with everyone.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Joe, sure. I'll wait for you here.
Thanks, man. Oh, that's fair. Hello.
Hello. Come in. Mr. Morgan, I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little very brave, very angry. He's mean.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason. What should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favor.
No, and any chance we had. Your friend, Mr. Vanderland, has ensured relations between us and the Army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he
knows
well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got it. Doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go.
Maybe okay.
Some back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me.
So how are we gonna do this? Oh yeah, I can't actually use weapons in here right now.
So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay. I think it's late enough.
Whatever you think.
We're going to be quiet about this. Okay, so we've got our bow ready.
Two canoes down river, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
Arthur is not sounding good these days, man.
This wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
It ain't just on Dutch. We all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burned hot, and he fanned the flames. He's not helping that tribe, he's helping himself. You see that? Or you wouldn't have gone to Rain's Fall behind his back.
I guess I just keep thinking. There must be a way to save the situation. Pull Dutch out of the place he's in. Well, I like Rain's Fall.
I don't know, Arthur. Rain's Fall is in a tough situation. And as for Dutch,
I gotta try. I own that at least.
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles.
Yep.
If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but... Saw it, Doc. It's pretty bad.
Ah, shit.
It's gonna get worse.
Oh. Arthur. Any day we can die. We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We can both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way,
not really.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Calendar boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater,
He's got a point.
Vicious pair of bastards there never was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now. Either way, just keep your head strong. We're close now.
Come on. It is very dark and kind of hard to see, so sorry about that. I guess this is just a nighttime mission.
Are you alright?
I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there.
Yeah, it would, actually.
The rainfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Fuck.
Yeah, this isn't gonna be nice.
We should be close to getting there. Yeah, I'm ready.
Keep down and follow me.
Patrol group.
Hopefully, we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
Nice.
Let's see if we can get around the back. Stick to the wall. There's a guard right above us.
Oh. Graphics are so beautiful, man. Oh my god. Still in that watchtower.
Wait.
Oh, someone there as well.
One in the tower, one on the ground. Same as before. You take one, I got the other. Okay, come on.
That was awesome.
This is the spot.
Ooh, okay. We're doing this. He was closer.
Shit. Another guard on the walkway. You got this one?
No need to waste an arrow on him. Use your knife.
This one's mine.
Nice. Now we've got two down there.
Careful. Two more. One each again.
I'm going for the one with the pretty little hat. Take my arrows.
Wait, I'll make sure the tower's clear. It's okay, let's go. Another one out there. You got him.
I love the bow and arrow, man. Just wanted to collect that. Okay.
Put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire.
Oh, very smart. Beautiful shot. Nice. Come on, go.
In here. Follow me.
Oh shit, we're going this way. Yeah, it is.
You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. Watch at the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Oh, I got them. Oh, that was an awesome mission.
Come on.
Your father sent us.
My father. He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that.
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
You say
it really so. Does.
Whoa. No.
Fine.
Oh, shit. Oh! You're not better trained than me. Oh my god. Get him. Oh, nice. Oh yeah, the cannon.
Sounds like one of their patrols is on its way back.
Hurry up, hurry up.
We need to come on. Let's use this thing.
Nice. Let's go.
Here, come on. Get on. I got you.
Okay, lead the way.
Let's go, quick. I've got some canoes set up at the river down here.
Ah, shit.
More of them coming from the front on the left.
Oh, what a shot. Nice. Okay, we might be fine for now. Nope.
Hold them off. I'll get eagle flies to the canoes.
Come on. Get in here. Thank you, friend.
There we go. Damn right. Oh shit.
This is some swell. Watch yourself. The last thing we need is one of us going in. Believe me, that ain't my plan. Damn it. We got more of them on the riverbank.
Oh shit. This is actually intense, man. It's intense, but it's awesome. Ow.
I'm fine. Give me a gun. I can help. Just keep your head down. On the left.
Oh. I'm just really focusing so I don't hit into any huge ass rocks. Oh, this is awesome. Ow! Stop it! Shooting the shit out of me. Ow! Okay, nice. We need to stop pissing the army off.
I think we lost them. Come on.
He'll be back.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy for your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win.
No big fight, but damn. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your father.
Thank you.
No mention.
Oh, that was awesome. I need my damn horse. Let me get that. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna head to camp and we're gonna either start in this next mission or any side missions that are close by. So we've got like one or two that's over there and I'm hoping to get them done soon. Okay, so we're gonna go help Charlotte again. It's been a while since we've actually seen her. And she's still up here camping away, I think. And I guess we're helping our ship.
Oh, hey there.
How you feeling, ma'am?
Much better than I've felt in a long time. If we hadn't caught that rabbit, I don't think I'd have made it another day.
Well, you look better.
Better and determined, thanks to you. And if I'm gonna learn to hunt, I figured it was time I learned how to use Cal's gun properly.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, let's just say my prey is looking decidedly unscathed. But the end of labor is to gain leisure. Is that not what Aristotle said?
Well, I don't know much about Aristotle, but well, I know a thing or two about shooting a gun. Look, you gotta hold steady and firm. You just focus. Breathe slowly, and always pull the trigger on empty lungs. Here, I'll show you. Okay, calm and steady. Don't snatch at the trigger.
You make it look so easy.
That is easy.
Right. You try now. Remember to breathe.
Breathe out. Wait to breathe out.
Close.
Would you look at that? I haven't hit one that close all day.
Not bad. Focus on the inhale. Shoot on the exhale. My turn. I'll shoot a few more this time.
Okay.
Wretched rat is back. Over there, you see? It's been a thorn on my side ever since we moved here. Kill it, please.
Where are you, dirty animal?
Got away. I told you it was fast.
Anyway, I should have fucking shot instantly when I seen it. Nice!
I hit it! I hit it, didn't I?
Nice!
I say? Thank you. I still have some of the rabbit left that I salted up. Would you join me for a meal? It's the least I can do.
Absolutely. Help you forget all about your dead husband or boyfriend. Whoever he was, I don't remember. I hope we get a second chance to take care of that rat problem.
Go ahead and take a seat at the table. Food is just about done.
Ah, I love these missions, man.
It's good and hot. I hope you enjoy it.
thank you.
You helped me to catch it, after all. Bon appetit. Please enjoy. And thank you again for everything. I really am grateful.
It was nothing.
You're a good man.
You don't really know me.
I know enough. There's always more to find in ourselves. You helped me to see that. My husband, Cal,
husband,
was such an optimist. I found that to be very contagious. But there's a fine line between optimism and naivete. We were both born with a silver spoon. Banquets, butlers, valets.
Sounds terrible.
So many people, so many things. I was lost in it.
Is he good?
Crushed by it. My father was very overbearing. Then we came out here and I got crushed by this. You know, I pictured myself picking fresh vegetables, sipping homemade
wine. Dude, what's going on with them?
Writing a great novel. But I turned out to be a far more pathetic anti-heroine than any I could ever pen.
Oh, well. I reckon you're gonna be just fine.
Are you all right? Can I get you some water?
No, I'm fine. I just, yeah, thank you for this. I think it's best if I make...
Oh, shit.
Stay right there. It's gonna be okay.
He ain't got long left.
My dear Arthur, I have gone out hunting. Not a phrase I thought any pen of mine would ever ink, but nonetheless one I'm very proud to finally be able to write. I am so very grateful to you for all the help and encouragement you've given me. There is some money in a box on the nightstand. Please take it. I have far more than I need back in the city, and I'd like you to have it. Please take care, and remain true to the man I know you are.
Arthur is getting so much worse, man. I'm taking it. She left it there for us, we might as well take it. And we've actually got her hat as well. It's been a while since we've seen that thing. But I don't think there's any more side missions at this time. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and do the next story mission back at camp.
Time to go, boy.
Yep. It should be pretty awesome.